Geography of Cyprus. Cyprus is an island in the eastern basin of the Mediterranean Sea. It is the third largest island in the Mediterranean, after the Italian islands of Sicily and Sardinia, and the world's 80th largest island by area. It is located south of Asia Minor, the Anatolian peninsula of the Asian, or Eurasian, mainland, part of Turkey, so it may be included in Western Asia or the Middle East. Cyprus is close to southern Europe and northern Africa, and has had lengthy periods of mainly Greek and intermittent Anatolian, Levantine, Byzantine, Turkish, and Western European influence. The island is dominated by two mountain ranges, the Troodos Mountains and the Kyrenia Mountains or Pentadaktylos, and the central plain, the Mesaoria, between them. The Troodos Mountains cover most of the southern and western portions of the island and account for roughly half its area. The narrow Kyrenia Range extends along the northern coastline. It is not as high as the Troodos Mountains, and it occupies substantially less area. The two mountain ranges run generally parallel to the Taurus Mountains on the Turkish mainland, the outlines of which are visible from northern Cyprus. Coastal lowlands, varying in width, surround the island. Geopolitically, the island is divided into four segments. The Republic of Cyprus, the only internationally recognized government, occupies the southern 60% of the island, and has been a member state of the European Union since May 1, 2004. The Turkish Republic of Northern Cyprus, is diplomatically recognized only by Turkey, occupies the northern one-third of the island, around 36% of the territory. The United Nations-controlled Green Line is a buffer zone that separates the two, and it is about 4%. Lastly, two areas, Akrotiri and Dhekelia, remain under British sovereignty for military purposes, collectively forming the sovereign base areas of Akrotiri and Dhekelia, SBA. The SBAs are located on the southern coast of the island and together encompass 254 kilometers, or 2.8% of the island. The rugged Troodos Mountains, whose principal range stretches from Pomo's Point in the northwest almost to Larnaca Bay on the east, are the single most conspicuous feature of the landscape. Intensive uplifting and folding in the formative period left the area highly fragmented, so that subordinate ranges and spurs veer off at many angles, their slopes incised by steep-sided valleys. In the southwest, the mountains descend in asterious off-stepped foothills to the coastal plain. While the Troodos Mountains are a massif formed of molten igneous rock, the Kyrenia Range is a narrow limestone ridge that rises suddenly from the plains. Its easternmost extension becomes a series of foothills on the Karpass Peninsula. That peninsula points toward Asia Minor, to which Cyprus belongs geologically. Even the highest peaks of the Kyrenia Range are hardly more than half the height of the Great Dome of the Troodos Massif, Mount Olympus, but they're seemingly inaccessible. Jagged slopes make them considerably more spectacular. British writer Lawrence Durrell, in Bitter Lemons, wrote of the Troodos as an unlovely jumble of crags and heavyweight rocks, and of the Kyrenia Range as belonging to the world of Gothic Europe, its lofty crags studded with Crusader castles. Rich copper deposits were discovered in antiquity on the slopes of the Troodos. The massive sulfide deposits formed as a part of an ophiolite complex at a spreading center under the Mediterranean Sea, which was tectonically uplifted during the Pleistocene and emplaced in its current location. In much of the island, access to a year-round supply of water is difficult. This is traditionally attributed to deforestation, which damaged the island's drainage system through erosion, but Grove and Rackham question this view. A network of winter rivers rises in the Troodos Mountains and flows out from them in all directions. The Yalius River and the Pedyeos River flow eastward across the Mesaoria into Famagusta Bay. The Saragus River flows northwest through the Morpha Plain. All of the island's rivers, however, are dry in the summer. An extensive system of dams and waterways has been constructed to bring water to farming areas. The Mesaoria is the agricultural heartland of the island, but its productiveness for wheat and barley depends very much on winter rainfall. Other crops are grown under irrigation. Little evidence remains that this broad, central plain, open to the sea at either end, was once covered with rich forests whose timber was coveted by ancient conquerors for their sailing vessels. The now divided capital of the island, Nicosia, lies in the middle of this central plain. Despite its small size, Cyprus has a variety of natural vegetation. This includes forests of conifers and broadleaf trees such as Pinus brutea, cedar, cypresses and oaks. Ancient authors write that most of Cyprus, even Mesaoria, was heavily forested, and there are still considerable forests on the Troodos and Kyrenia ranges, and locally at lower altitudes. About 17% of the whole island is classified as woodland. Where there is no forest, tall shrub communities of golden oak, Quercus alnifolia, strawberry tree, Arbutus andrachni, terebinth, Pistacia terebinthus, olive, Olea europaea, Kermes oak, Quercus coccifera, and Styrax, Styrax officinalis, are found, but such mucky is uncommon. Over most of the island, untilled ground bears a graze covering of garrigue, largely composed of low bushes of cistus, Genistus fasciolata, Calicatoa ambulosa, Lithospermum hispigillum, Phaganelon rupestre, and, locally, Pistacia lentiscus. Where grazing is excessive, this covering is soon reduced, and an impoverished bottom remains, consisting principally of Thymus capitatus, Sarcopterium spinosum, and a few stunted herbs. The Mediterranean climate, warm and rather dry, with rainfall mainly between November and March, favors agriculture. In general, the island experiences mild wet winters and dry hot summers. Variations in temperature and rainfall are governed by altitude and, to a lesser extent, distance from the coast. Hot, dry summers from mid-May to mid-September and rainy, rather changeable winters from November to mid-March are separated by short autumn and spring seasons. Area BR total, 9,251 square kilometers, of which are under the control of the Republic of Cyprus and of which are under the administration of the de facto Turkish Republic of Northern Cyprus. BR land, 9,241 square kilometers. BR water, 10 square kilometers. Land boundaries, 0 kilometers. Coastline, 648 kilometers. Maritime claims. BR territorial sea. BR continental shelf, 200 meters depth or to the depth of exploitation. Elevation extremes. BR lowest point, Mediterranean Sea 0 meters. BR highest point, Olympus 1952 meters. Natural resources. Copper, pyrites, asbestos, gypsum, timber, salt, marble, clay earth pigment. Land use. BR arable land, 9.90%. BR permanent crops, 3.24%. BR other, 86.86%. 2012. Irrigated land, 457.9 square kilometers, 2007. Total renewable water resources, 0.78 kilometers, 2011. Freshwater withdrawal, domestic/industrial/agricultural, BR total, 0.18 kilometers / year, 10%/3%/86%. BR per capita, 164.7 meters / year, 2009. Natural hazards. Moderate earthquake activity, droughts. Environment, current issues. Water resource problems, no natural reservoir catchments, seasonal disparity in rainfall, sea water intrusion to island's largest aquifer, increased salination in the north, water pollution from sewage and industrial wastes, coastal degradation, loss of wildlife habitats from urbanization. Environment, international agreements. BR party 2, air pollution. Air pollution persistent to organic pollutants, biodiversity, climate change Kyoto Protocol, endangered species, environmental modification, hazardous wastes, law of the sea, marine dumping, nuclear test ban, ozone layer protection, ship pollution, wetlands. BR signed, but not ratified, none. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.